Here we have our 1923 Ford T-Budget. First we have our driver's lights. Coming down to our passenger side blinker. And our driver's side blinker. Coming around the rear we have our driver's side blinker. And our passenger side blinker. And as you can see, the brake lights do in fact work.
Looking underneath our 1923 T-Bucket, we'll first start off with the transmission. And as we look here, we have our cross member, our master cylinder, here we have our bell housing. Right next to that we have our starter. And here we have our chromed oil pan. Here we have another cross member. And as I move to the front, we have our radiator. Do a slow walk down of the vehicle. And as I move back, we have our drive shaft, our horn, our battery, and if we inspect all four axles, four brakes, we have our rear passenger side drum, rear end. Here we have our driver rear drum. And we also have our front disc brake. Our leaf spring. And here we have our passenger disc brake. Here we are looking at the motor of our 1923 T-Bucket. What we have here is a GM 350 cubic inch V8 with four deuce carburetors mounted on the top. We have our alternator up front. Our water pump. As I move back, we have our headers running to our mufflers. Pipes. Our grill. In here we have the other side, pointing out the distributor and coil. And as we have right here on the fuel rail, we have our pressure gauge. And we also have headers running to our pipes along the side.